secret. I just have to keep saying it wasn't work. Ah! Fluctuations.
What are we doing?
Let me see. Testament to player or defender castle crusher items. Was it that one say?
Yeah.
Oh, so the war would be the actual game, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Okay, we should probably not be pressing 7 once.
Okay. So, Keith and Andrew here, we're going to be playing some Rock of Ages.
Rock of Ages. Rock of Ages. What was that?
I don't know.
I don't know. Pick a thingy thingy. So that we can fight each other and not know what we're doing. Yay.
That one looks like golf.
She's like, I can like golf. Let's do it. Yes, Florence. I'm Napoleon, apparently, and you're a badly drawn Greek thing, I think. I'm just... Hello, split screen.
What?
What?
Oh, it's like building the ball.
Oh, shit.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, God.
Okay. Oh my god, I should figure out what these things do. Make animals? God.
I'm assuming you're supposed to.
Oh shit. How do I rotate it? There we go.
Going on here?
I'm a fireball. I'm no longer on fire. I may have made a horrible mistake just now.
Probably better than what I had made.
I'm going to get you. I got a smiley face. Look at my smiley face. I got a smiley face. Ooh, I can jump. What else can I do? Okay, I just gotta turn around. Where am I going? Shit. Oh, wrong way. Okay. I clicked on something and it made my screen invert.
Oh, that's weird. I don't even know where I am.
Ooh.
What the fuck?
I'm a boulder.
Is there like a faster way to do this?
What are you trying to do?
Get back to where I was? Oh shit, there you are right there.
Ah, I can see you building stuff. Run. This is so bizarre. Whee. Okay, that apparently damaged me. Or I was already damaged and didn't notice. I don't know.
You already damaged and didn't notice.
Well, shit.
What the hell? I can't even... Oh, yeah, I can. Where am I? Where are you?
Think about your house. Busting up your shit.
Oh, is it hit?
Guess so.
I'm coming, bitch. I'm gonna spike a death ball.
Where's my castle? Down here.
Alright. Oh, I see your castle. I'm coming for your castle. This is a weird game.
It really is.
I don't get like how this level would be any good for this. Maybe if you're clicking on it with a mouse, just not with the controller. You didn't have any defenses.
No, I just attacked you right away. May or may not have been a good idea.
Fear the death that is me.
Wait, when did you even hit me?
Just now.
I didn't even see you. I literally didn't even notice you go by.
I move with the quickness.
You move with the quickness. You Why move you... with the quickness.
What the hell?
What?
You build animals? Why is this even possible?
I don't have no idea what they do.
I like how I can't even build them in the water where you're traveling. Unless there's a specific way you're supposed to travel. I'm not seeing where you travel, which way you travel. Oh shit.
What?
I see where you're traveling.
What?
I see which way you travel.
What does it even mean?
I know which way you take to travel.
Like you didn't understand where I was going before or something?
No, I didn't understand where you were coming from.
The whole thing's just one linear level.
No, it's not. I start somewhere completely different than where you start, or where you end up at.
That's weird.
A little bit, but...
We probably should have tried some sort of tutorial first.
Yeah, tutorials suck.
Fuck you, tutorials. I completely wasted $1,000 immediately, so you're probably gonna win.
How'd you waste $1,000?
Because I chose the fireball, and then I went in the water.
That was silly.
So I immediately lost that $1,000.
You silly. That thing's like trying to kill you.
Oh shit. I'm on your side?
Yeah. Oh, there, I can see you.
I totally failed to notice the cutoff somehow. What's up? I can see your arrow. You're pointing at it. Oh, wait, never mind. That's a sign.
Oh, ha.
This is so
ha,
bizarre.
Ha. That's pretty epic.
What?
That will build fast
oh,
enough.
Oh, dear God. You have like a cluster attack.
I did.
Oh, my God. They're everywhere. They're trying to murder me.
Hell yeah. Oh, man. Just gonna get through that. Fucking asshole.
Hells yes.
I'm gonna fuck you up. I just realized.
Ah! Achievement unlocked. Oh shit, you made me smaller.
Yep.
That's what happens as your health decreases. I was wondering what the point of decreasing health was. I'm like, oh shit, I just went in a pit that doesn't go anywhere. I was wondering like what the point of decreasing health is, because it seemed like it'd be really hard to actually kill someone this early. The smiley face went to like a neutral face. Yeah. The smiley face became neutral.
What?
What?
I don't even know what this thing is. It just says money. I don't know what animals do.
I don't know, find out.
I'm launching another one?
Yep. Come at me, bro. You look so happy, you can smile your face, aww. Meet the wheel smiley face in a boulder. So pleased to be rolling along, creating death. I just ran over one of my little people.
Well, they have the money for a basic ball.
What, I wonder if we can attack each other.
The balls can, yeah.
That's funny. We should have a ball battle. Oh no! Did you add wind or something?
Yes, I did.
Okay, I'm like, what? I was like, what's causing this?
I love how I'm figuring out this game faster than you.
And I'm winning.
But and. My defense, I spend a lot of my time just kind of bullshitting. Oh shit, my own thing hit me?
You're in my place, I think. Aren't you?
I can't be in your place already, am I?
I think so.
Holy shit, I am.
I think we start out like right at the boundary, basically.
Oh fuck, I got hit.
When you launch,
oh my god.
When you launch your boulder, I'm pretty sure you start out at the boundary, basically. So you immediately go to your enemy's place. Because it would be kind of bullshit if you had to roll through all of your own stuff. Especially if you have wind.
Oh, where the fuck your thing is?
At the end.
Oh shit.
There's like, there's white trails everywhere to tell you where to go.
Yeah, I see that now. Your thing's just killing your own people.
Yeah, I love that. You can actually like get little like cardboard guys can get hurt.
You're gonna destroy my walls.
Oh, jump. Oh my god, wind. We're getting a few...
I think you might win this.
...performance issues. Do I win? Yes! Grillish scream!
What? I'm so confused on how this, like, how you play this.
Death fart.
Hold on, let's do a new map.
A new map.
Cause, like,
look at the unamused ball. I'm a skeleton. Why don't I change?
Let's go to a place that has more land, less water.
This is... I can see this being a really interesting game.
Yeah, I like Sparta. Sparta sounds like it's going to provide a lot of...
Sparta! I'm a skeleton now.
Yeah, how come I can't change my character?
I didn't even change mine. Like, it just happened. Magic.
Oh shit, there's a lot less. What the fuck?
Oh shit. Looks like you have to maze, basically.
What?
It looks like you can basically maze this time. Oh my god, ramps. You roll downhill around the ramps. Oh no. My
I like your ball said ah.
My ball screamed.
Paul's like ah.
I feel like I'm playing Marble Blast Ultra. I think that's what it's called.
Holy shit. That's cool, I just realized
I'm killing my own people.
Those are my people.
Oh yeah, they are. Hey, look, it's your little building thing. Oh!
Shit, I can't catch up to you.
What are you trying to do?
I can shoot and attack at you.
What?
I just realized that. Shit, is that how it's supposed to go?
The fuck did it catch? Oh my god.
That's like so useless.
It's problematic. You can just destroy it all.
You destroyed my shit like it was nobody's business either.
Yeah, but it's like, that's problematic. Oh my god.
I still sustain damage from it though.
You do?
Yeah.
So I wonder like what the strategy is here.
Not to die.
What's up?
I'm just like trying to figure this all out.
No! I did it again.
Are you serious?
Yeah. It's hard. I get such a starting velocity that it just takes off. Yeah! We're having a few issues here. Boom.
Are you serious? What's the even point?
I have no idea what the strategy is on this level, but I'm winning. We're having some serious performance issues right now.
A little bit.
Fucking cows. Make a cow. I don't even know what they do. Cows. Some cow cows. Things. Do you know what they do?
No. I planted a few.
A shitload of them. Fucking cows everywhere. Cows. 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 Cows.
Oh, I'm
cows,
out of money. Cows. Oh my god, how many fucking cows? That's too many units of that type. You need to stop that.
Fuck yes.
Oh my god, I almost fell off. That was almost bad news. Oh, there's so many ramps. So many cows! What the fuck?
Well, I don't know what they do.
Hold on, but I just...
They even have like a circle as if they have a range of some kind.
They do, they charge at you.
What?
They're bulls.
Shit. I never saw them do anything though. Oh, it's your cursor. That's weird. Ah! Stop locking up.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
I'm gonna win!
I don't understand why I can't...
I love that sound.
Like, I don't get it. Like, this is... Is it just like, you know what, I'm gonna try it one more time.
Do you think we should try a tutorial?
No, I get what I'm supposed to do, it's just there's no point to it.
What do you mean?
Like, literally there's no point to...
Because we're destroying people.
But I mean, it's just like, I like how your guy keeps changing, mine doesn't.
Is it because I win?
I think so.
I don't even know. Who am I, like, Da Vinci now?
I guess so. What?
You're picking levels that are... You seem to be picking levels that are progressively smaller. Like an elephant. Let's go now. God, don't fall. This is a very small level now.
Yes, yes it is.
Oh God. Fucking trees. Fucking trees are fucking with me. Ah, blow up your stuff. Like vaguely reminded me of Homer. I think a lot of the building stuff involves trying to like fuck up your opponent's velocity
along the way.
So, if you can slow them down at various parts, then you can increase their chance of having to get hit by stuff. Elephant. Yeah. Oh my god. Ah. The fraps induced frame rate makes driving so chaotic.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Did you plant all those bombs?
Yeah, I did.
Fucker.
Cause they're like the only ways to get around the rocks, basically. I like how hitting the curb hurts me.
A lot of things hurt you in this game.
There's like such a slight delay with fraps.
Yeah.
That it's like...
So everything's like, oh shit.
Holy fuck! What are you building shit right as I'm trying to...
I didn't even know you were there.
What?
It just kind of quit working for a second.
This is like, no.
Even though I'm not entirely sure we know what we're doing. We're probably playing this game horribly wrong. I'm like, this is fun. It's so fucking weird. Oh god. I jumped him! Haha, you wasted all his dynamite. I can jump them. Oops. You just got an achievement. Or I got an achievement. I don't know why I keep saying you got him. My account. Fuck you. My account.
Great balls of fire.
Oh, you got for the fire?
Yep.
Shit. It's not good for me.
Unless the fire can go out easily.
I think you have to be wet for that. I don't think there's any water in this level.
I don't know if it goes out.
Oh, God.
Just look at your ball goes... And then God puts your ball back.
Yeah. Not even... And it's literally like... Oh, God. It's literally like the 2D like cutout of the drawing from the fucking... what is it called? The thing with the guy with the tiny penis being touched by God.
Adam?
Is that Adam?
Yes.
I have no idea who's in that drawing.
I believe that's supposed to be Adam.
All I know is that's way better drawn than your freaking character.
What?
Your character's so badly drawn. It's astonishing. It must be destroyed.
And your place is on fire!
Were you able to just jump over all of the
Yes. Bombs? Fuck you, God, by the way.
God damn it, I put them everywhere and you just jumped them?
Yeah, because they were fucking douchebaggy.
I wish I had wind, but there's no wind.
Yeah, I wish there was wind too. I liked wind.
Yeah, because you used it like hell.
Yeah.
I never even used it because I didn't know about it. It's funny that we start out with having the exact same timing for the balls, but we seem to alternate them the entire game.
Yeah.
Oh God. No! Ah! Fuck you! Fuck you, I can't see what I'm doing. Aww. if I didn't grasp about this game, probably that I wish the thing could zoom out a little bit more. The camera angle when you're controlling the ball. God damn it. It can be highly disorienting. Oh my God, I don't know where my ball's even going. The frame rate drops so bad. Ah! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you, asshole! Stop trying to kill me. Oh. I can't navigate like this. It's not fair.
I tried to destroy your ball before
you. I literally can't control my character like this because of how fucked the frame rate is getting. Oh, I should really do that to you. I've never fucking used it for some reason. Fuck you! Fuck you! I made it.
Spark a ball and you're Sparky dead ball. Now.
Fuck! I probably am.
I actually have to win this round. I love the people in the background. They seem to make the game more fun. Fuck. Jesus, you put hella more fucking explosives.
Oh shit. Yeah, I thought you fell off.
Oh God. Why? Is this what it looks like when you're attacking me?
Yeah. Exactly what it looks like.
It looks ridiculous. This is so ridiculous trying to like guess where the ball's gonna go.
Oh my God, I keep
shit. Oh fuck.
I keep thinking that you're falling off when the frame rate goes weird. Oh my God.
No! I will get to you first and destroy you. Oh God, I can't even tell. This frame rate's so bald. This frame rate's such bullshit.
Oh,
if I lose, that's the reason.
Oh God, no! I hit a tree and it launched me off the cliff. This is the closest game we've had so far.
Yeah. Oh, I win!
Fuck you!
Yes.
Why didn't you get damaged more? No. Oh, I thought it just stopped working. It's like so insulting to like historical figures. It's like let's make them cry like babies. This game is fun.
This game is ridiculous. I think we should be done with it though.
One more map.
Okay, you pick a map.
Give me a chance to tie it up.
Yeah. Tie it up? I'm like losing right now. Yeah. Now you're playing as fucking...
It's 1-3. That one looks crazy. Do it. Tie it up because it's I'm winning 2-1 right now. So you could tie it up if you win this one.
Oh.
Or I could win by 3. Ooh, we have a lot of stuff.
Oh, this is most unfortunate, though.
What?
Just this world we can build on.
They got castles at the bottom? Yep.
Did you just build an elephant right there?
No.
Why is there an elephant right there?
Just to screw with you.
It's most unfortunate, too. I just get worried now, like, why is there a fucking...
Why is there an elephant?
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe it throws you off. We'll find out. Well, more specifically, I'll find out. Probably. If I can get by my fucking level.
I don't even know where I am.
My god, I can't navigate for shit with this thing.
Here.
Ah!
What?
Fuck them! What kind of stuff did you build? I'm worried. No idea what your plan is.
Fans?
We did the same thing.
Oh shit, I built them the wrong way though.
Did you?
What? I built like all my fans pointing down, thinking that you were coming up.
What?
Okay, so that's a change in strategy now. I did not realize
that. We both
that.
Clearly fucked up. All of our defenses were completely useless.
That they are.
Oh god. Too many games of this type.
Actually, you know what? Fuck that shit. I hope you learned how to jump.
I know how to jump. What are those? Little fans? You just make them go in every direction?
Yes!
What does it even do?
Fuck you up?
Because I'll find out. I have a very angry ball. Rage face!
Well, Napoleon was kind of an angry dude.
I'm Napoleon again?
Yeah.
The first time I was Napoleon, I got a smiley face ball.
Oh. Well, apparently Napoleon's pissed off.
I lost last game. Ooh. Oh my god!
A lot. Strategy work. Oh my god, why is it?
God damn it, you have a fireball?
Yep. I'm just like flying. I'm walking.
I
outside.
Really should have saved some money. Oh god, look at my character's crying! They're both crying. Look at the faces.
That's awesome.
Did any of my defenses do anything? At all?
Did you like destroy all my fucking...
Did you just
fans?
Jump straight over every defense I made?
Yes, I did.
Like, not... God damn, how do you play defensively at all on this map?
I don't know. Doesn't seem to be much reason to. Ooh.
Oh
god. Every time it does that, I keep thinking it's like...
I thought it was just done working. Like, nope. The end. Fuck you!
Oh, shit. fuck. I just realized that I'm, like, about to die as well, and that ball can kill me.
I can never make that fucking jump! God,
yes! I'm gonna get down there before you! Ah!
Fuck you.
Those your defenses are prime. Which they are not.
Because I didn't do anything really. Fuck!
Holy shit! Yes! I'm like a ball of death.
No! It's so fucking close!
Actually, isn't there a chance to tie? Because I have to technically wait for the cutscene. What the fuck?!
No! Oh, you fucker. That was
way too close.
That was so funny.
Holy shit.
Okay, I think we're done with the game now.